Swiggity swag, what's in the bag, guys? It's FredrickGaming coming at ya once again in Middle Earth, in Mordor. We are about to attempt to take on the mission called Missing. So without further ado, let's shoot this dude in the face and take it on. That bag wants to meet with you. And if anyone could tell from the last two episodes featuring him, I fucking hate this guy.
Talion! Run back, need your help! I'm an lost ranger!
How do you lose an Olog?
He was taken! And this messenger boy's food bowl.
Isn't there an expression about killing the messenger?
Yeah, always kill the messenger.
That actually explains a lot. So what did he have to say?
He said, if you ever want to see your pet again, bring the Shrak-eaten Grave Walker.
Don't do that.
Okay, that was pretty funny.
You realize this is a trap?
Of course. And you, old ranger. After all, we got rid of Bruce for you.
Not exactly how I remember it.
Well, we could quip it up with details all day, but the fact is we're your boys. What will the other orcs think if you don't stand up for one of your own?
He's right. Orcs follow strength. If we allow our soldiers to be attacked without retribution, it will be seen as weakness.
You may have a point.
I do? I mean, yeah, I do. Now come on, let's go get Ranger.
All right, reach the meeting point.
Look at us working together, just like the old days.
Quiet. You'll give us a word. Just like the old days.
Do I shadow strike into him? Or do I walk around? I was trying to. This is where. Okay, hop down. Come on, attack me. What? Goodbye.
I'd like to kill a crab just to see if I can do it.
guys.
There he is, the glorious bright lord. How you let a little sniveling crab I would manage to get you here.
Ruth! What have you done with Raker?
Shut your trap.
I'm gonna kill you, Bruce. Or should I convert him if I can?
Come down here. We'll end this.
This is just the beginning. First, it has to hurt. Then, if one of my boys kill you or that snivelly rat, so much the
better. Oh, these are oh. I'm going to start. Ow, okay. Just give me this. Ow. Hello. There we go. That was easy, right?
Bruce! Come back here, you rotten piece of shit!
He's gone. But we'll see him again.
Better! Because I'm not done with him!
Listen to me. We will find Rachel. We'll take care of Bruce once and for all.
Good year.
I'm not just gonna sit on my ass and wait. Scour every inch of Mordor until I find him.
You got my report.
Bruce is just the beginning. The more power we gain, the more others will seek to challenge it.
They will kill them.
No, he must be made an example of, or others will rise to take his place.
They will kill them as well.
Why kill countless challengers when you can stop it all by breaking one?
Because we are here to win a war, and not play your politics.
Politics are stupid.
In Mordor, they are one and the same.
I think. Never mind, I'm not going to do it. I'm not going to say it! Alright, we gained a skill point. Look at that. And we gained a good couple of.
The longer Meridian, survives, I think it's called. The more orcs will rally to his cause.
Popping off heads is hardly a cause. But you're right. We need to deal with them.
Okay. Let's get this point going on. We're gonna go ahead and purchase this one, just to be able to chain them back to back. All right. Good sir, that's what I wanted. Is there any new missions available? There's an online vendetta. I don't know what I want to do now. I guess we can go over to... What is this? This is Gorgoroth? I think there is things in Gorgoroth we can do. And we're going to go look for worms. This is what we're going to do. We're going to look for worms because I'm going to need some. Like that. That's a worm right there if I ever did see one. But is he on a freaking Ketagor? He is. Oh, man. Don't need to, buddy. I just need to grab This will be our target. I don't think so. Let's go take care of this guy first. Because if I can assimilate him into the army, then we're good. Who's my target? Goodbye. He dead. There he is. Fear of execution. You're immune to cures and beast proof. Okay, which is fine. I don't have enough for... Yeah. I'm gonna kill you.
I hate being underappreciated.
My boss does it. You do it.
My blood brother.
But if you join my army, man, you won't be.
I'll just take it all out on you.
Get I'm getting really pissed at that guy. And now he's feared, right? And just like that, you're recruited.
What do you wish of me?
We're gonna make you a spy.
I'm going.
Look at all this good stuff. And I believe that's 3 gems for that. So let's... No, are you kidding me? It's not. Well, it's 3 of them, so we can make one of those. Let's see what else we got. Do we have any missions? I'm gonna do this. Screw it. That's what I want. I ain't dealing with you.
Like the elves, Sauron values wisdom above all else. But for him, it is a cold, hard thing.
Alright, let's see if we can get a nice little thumbnail. This one's kind of difficult.
Earth seeks perfection in order. And believes that he will achieve.
This one's difficult. What the hell? Okay, come on. There we go, come on. There we go. That was difficult. And we're just gonna make that a screenshot.
In this, she speaks the truth.
Never thought.
No, I don't want to do that. Huh. There he is. Fear of executions, gang hunter, enraged by curse, arrowproof and fireproof. Okay, which is fine. I can't. He's got a fear now. Now part of my team.
I am your master.
All right. Stay back. And we will go ahead and do this mission now. A paragon of elven art of war, Kimabora was an elusive, as he was lethal. Honor the memory of his prowess by killing Uruk spot being hit. So I just need to have like a hit streak? Dude, I'm dancing all over these guys, man. I need what, a couple more? Where are they?
Oh,
Yeah, yeah. We got the skill point, homies. That actually would be great. Okay. Let Kingdom of the Moon.
That grace leads to trust, a weakness they can exploit.
Okay, guys. Well, with that, I'm going to go ahead and end the episode. In the next episode, we are going to try to take on this fortress if I have enough people to fight alongside me. I have you as captain, you. Okay, I need to take on this guy. Okay, guys, in the next episode, we're going to go ahead and take on this fortress and take it down. But until then, I will catch you guys later. Thank you so much for hanging out. This is Frederick Gaming, signing off.